Pandas, they are critically endangered species, so Chinese conservation experts are taking great care in reintroducing its 26-month-old cub that they've been caring for back into the wild. And that's where these men come in. You might be wondering what on earth they're doing. Well, members of the team are dressing up in rather impressive panda costumes to train the young Zhang Xiang in survival skills at the Waling Nature Reserve. There she is.